mass to your left and the big mass to your right. Those are the exact same mass. Those are representing the Pash gods, the god of music or the world tree. Then the big mass in the center with the nose missing, where you see its tongue sticking out, is representing Cha'ak, which is the rain god. Cha'ak, the rain god. Not Chuck Norris now. Cha'ak, right?
The rain.
Then the U-shaped symbols that you see beside Cha'ak represent the Michelle, the moon goddess. Now we have